our directors, respected principal ma'am and all other staff members, a wonderful morning to all of you. My name is Shinu and today I am here for speech. My topic is the importance of English. So let's start. As you already know, English is an international and worldwide language. There are total 195 countries in this world, and out of them, English is a medium of communication in almost 88 nations. It is the second largest language in India after speaking a Hindi, with around 100 million people communicate in English. Apart from this level, English has extreme need of young generation and student in today's era. The question arises, why it becomes so important for children and other people have good knowledge in English? So let's shed some light on it. Firstly, English speakers are believed to be more confident than others. You know, confidence is the first key to success in your life. The people have good command in English, find it easy to deliver the lecture and communicate with others, deal with national and international people. English grows a personality, it almost double a personality. Personality it not just how you look outside, the way you walk, talk, behave and speak. These all are the part of your personality. Experts believe your outlook matter 45%, it has 55%. Your inner skill like speaking ability. Lastly, the main purpose of study at the school and university level gets success in your life, but in modern world it seems impossible without speaking English, as all the interview and group discussion in multinational company and government job are in English only. If you want to get success, to succeed national level, to get high profile job for yourself, to do own business, I request focus on your English speaking skill and practice it on daily basis. Learn most common basic word and the sentence and start using in your daily life. You can also join the personality development program and take help of English grammar book as well. You can see on the YouTube English lecture, English video and lectures. These all are the help of student to a large extent. At last, I want to say that English is a language. Practice it 20 to 30 minutes on daily basis and give you a big change. Do not let yourself to failure due to improper English speaking skill. So, you know the importance of English. Learn it, practice it and drop the atmosphere. Thank you for your kind listening. Stay happy and healthy.